Hey guys, Mr. Savin the Day here. Just want to give you an update. I went to the garden the other day. Remember the mosquitoes were attacking me? I had gotten some of this stuff. We got it for my daughter, who's a camp counselor, and she loved it. And I just used it today, and I didn't get one bite. I was getting attacked out there just a little bit ago yesterday when I was showing everyone what was the garden was like. But this is deep woods off, and it's the dry. And it just kind of missed you. It doesn't coat you with that greasy, oily spray. So works really good. Anyway, garden harvest. Here we go. Some blackberries. A couple little cherry tomatoes getting ready there. There's some other big tomatoes. Bunch of zucchini. Pick some smaller ones. When I go in the grocery store, I always see them picking the small ones and trying to get away from letting them get too big anymore. More cucumbers yet. You saw the pickling video, or gonna see the pickling video. I'm gonna have more of that to do, it looks like. And then it looks like the beans are going full blast. This is probably the sixth or seventh bowl of beans I've gotten that are that big. That's a big bowl of beans. Anyways, and of course the sugar snap peas. I always get some of those when I go out. But anyways, there's a update of little of the harvest today, and I'm pulling this off the garden probably every three days. Anyway, that's it. How are you gonna save the day? Have a good garden like this where I get fresh vegetables and I know where they're coming from, and just walk in the backyard and pick them. You can't get any fresher than that. Mr. Saving the Day, out.